Interception of Invasion Unit. It's a rush sortie mission. We have received information that an enemy invasion unit is approaching our front base. It is a small unit with bombers as its main force. Take off immediately and shoot them down. Target, B-52 bomber unit. Good luck. Pursuit of Reconnaissance Unit. Our forward base reports radar contact with an enemy unit in flight within the mountain region. Their formation indicates that it seems to be a reconnaissance unit sent to investigate our movements. We need you to take care of this dangerous situation. Target, enemy E-767 Early Vigilante Plane Unit. In addition to the Early Vigilante Plane, the escorting fighters are poised to strike. Keep your back covered. Surprise attack on the supply bay. We have received information that an enemy aircraft carrier has entered a port in Anchorhead Bay and is now resupplying. When completed, the enemy will develop an operation at sea with the carrier as their main force. We will make a surprise attack on the carrier and the supply facilities while the enemy resupply operation is in progress. Target: the enemy aircraft carrier and all supply facilities. The bay is alive with anti-aircraft fire, and we have reason to believe there will be a warship accompanying the carrier. Extra precaution is necessary at the time of attack.
Target located.
on the front base. By analyzing the enemy's strike pattern, our intelligence division has successfully determined the location of the enemy's front base. The operation's target this time is to attack this base and to halt the enemy's firepower in the front lines. Target, the enemy's front base. The enemy has commandeered an old castle in the hill country and is now using it as their fortress. Watch out for an attack by the enemy bombers and take extra precaution against anti-aircraft fire. Beginning with this operation, escort planes will be available to aid you on your mission should you require assistance. Think about each situation carefully and give strategic instructions to each plane before takeoff. Good luck.
Yeah.
construction of the offshore oil field. We have obtained data regarding the enemy's offshore oil field facility from the wreck of a fuel tanker sunk at the time of attack. According to the data retrieved, the offshore oil field facility is large, composed of several oil field plants and refinery bases, and is considered to be an important facility for the enemy's fuel supply. Make an immediate sortie and destroy it. Target, the offshore oil field facility and refinery bases. A part of the oil field is heavily fortified to fend off our attacks. Try not to get caught in enemy fire. Beginning with this operation, escort planes will be available to aid you on your mission should you require assistance. Think about each situation carefully and give strategic instructions to each plane before takeoff. Good luck.
Don't get it in a box.
breakthrough at the Ravine base. While in pursuit of an enemy transport plane, reconnaissance discovered that an enemy base is being built in a deep ravine. Our enemy seems hard-pressed to construct a new base in a hurry after losing their forward base. This time our target is the Ravine base. The problem is a network of anti-aircraft missile sites surrounding the Ravine region, making it impossible to carry out a bombing mission from above. To attack the base, we have to enter the edge of the ravine by flying at a low altitude, and then make a hit and breakaway attack. This is the only way to attack this base. Target, the Ravine base. The enemy's anti-aircraft missiles are highly accurate, and there will be no chance of survival if you fly directly over the ravine. Watch your altitude. Nighttime pursuit plane. Our successive attacks have been effective at pushing back the enemy's front line, and they are now beginning to retreat. Just a while ago, reconnaissance caught sight of what seemed to be a fleeing unit. Take off immediately and pin them down. Target, enemy E-767 early vigilante plane unit. This is our first nighttime takeoff. Unfortunately, the enemy is equipped with a jamming device, so we expect radar effectiveness to be reduced. Don't get taken by surprise, and be sure to watch your back. Thank you.
Brazil.
Attack on the mine. We collected a flat recorder from an enemy transport plane destroyed in the attack on the Ravine base. After studying it, we uncovered the existence of an enemy resource mine. The enemy seems to be distributing underground resources from this mine to each of their districts. Your mission is to attack the mine and tear up the network of supply lines. Target, the enemy mine and bridges. A complex mountain region surrounds the mine, and there seem to be anti-aircraft positions protecting the area. Watch out for enemy fire.
Yeah.
Escorting our attack operation. A bomber unit is to attack the enemy shipbuilding facility after finding an opening when the enemy front unit retreats. We want you to escort the bomber unit for this operation. Target, the enemy fighter unit. As you know, this shipbuilding facility is an important strategic base for the enemy's carrier mobile fleet and supply ships. Escorting our bomber unit is your first priority, but try to sink as many enemy warships as possible. We wish you luck.
Directly below. On your left. It's in sight. It's locked on time. Oh. Windmill. One, two. No problem now.
Chase. The image of an enemy unit in flight was sent to us by a reconnaissance satellite. From its size, the image appears to be a bomber unit in a moving operation. We have also discovered some unidentified aircraft not found in our data. No further details are known. We want you to pursue and eliminate the targets. Target, the enemy bomber unit. At high altitudes, our plane stalls easily. Treat her gently and watch your airspeed. Interrupt the enemy's supply operation. We have received information that the enemy supply plane unit is approaching their garrison. As a result of our attack on the shipbuilding facility and the sinking of the transport ship, the enemy seems to have changed their supply route to air. The targets are containers of supply material dropped from enemy transport planes. Your mission this time is to destroy as many as you can before they reach the ground. Target, the enemy supply plane unit and the supply containers. The missile guidance system is not effective for containers, therefore you must use machine guns. Take your time and aim carefully. Good hunting.
o'clock. On your left. Hold at 12 o'clock. Enemy in sight. With him.
Taking over the enemy arms production base. Your mission this time is to take over the enemy arms production base, which is the source of their main weapon supply. If we are successful, we not only inflict serious damage to enemy arms production, but also benefit from control of their base. For this reason, only eliminate escort planes over the base and ground unit. You must take over the base without damaging it. Target, the enemy arms production base defense unit. Remember, your target is the enemy's defense force and not the base itself. Try not to damage the base facilities. Identify your...
Hold up! Sergeant Local B.
Destroying the enemy's prototype bomber. From the data found in the enemy's arms production base, we have discovered that a prototype bomber is currently in development. According to our data, development of this experimental airplane is nearing completion, and the project has been moved to a facility in Cremona Islands for the final stages of fine-tuning. It would be a great threat to us if they are able to roll out these new bombers. We want you to attack the production hangar, seek out the prototype bomber, and destroy it. Target, the prototype bomber. The experimental plane is probably housed in one of the hangars lining the base. First, bomb the hangars and identify the exact location of the plane. Assault of the mobile fleet. We have received information that the enemy's mobile fleet is on the move. They seem to be ready to rally immediately after joining forces with their frontline troops. Your mission this time is to attack the enemy's mobile fleet and put a stop to the sea invasion operation. Target: the enemy's mobile fleet. The Aegis cruiser's firepower capability is immense. Try to avoid being caught in its sights and use the hit and breakaway operation. Thank you.
On your right. Hold at 12 o'clock. On your right. Hold at 12 o'clock.
breaking into the enemy submarine base. We discovered the enemy submarine base deep among the cliffs stretching directly inland from the inlet. We received information from our intelligence division on submarines loaded with deadly cruise missiles. It is considered that this base is likely to be the enemy's main area of operation. We want you to go in for a full attack. Target, the enemy submarine base. Because the air above the base is protected by a similar anti-aircraft missile network to that seen in the Ravine base, flying at a high altitude will be dangerous. Be careful. The cliffs are deep and complex, and any small navigational error could be fatal. Proceed with care and concentrate on your navigation. Taking over the hydraulic power plant. We need you to take over the hydraulic power plant facility located in a secluded spot in the mountains. Tackle this operation in the same way you attack the enemy arms production base without damaging the base itself. You must now concentrate your force in attacking the enemy's escort fighter unit and their attack facilities. Target, the power plant defense units. There are many enemy fighters guarding the plant, and there seem to be a large number of anti-aircraft weapons positioned around the base. In this operation, you will face heavy resistance from both air and ground. Give it your best. We're counting on your safe return. Thank you.
I
destruction of the enemy missile silo base. Thanks to your continued success, our forces have been able to advance a little further into enemy territory. As you can be sure, their counterattacks will escalate fiercely. Here, we want to throw the enemy into confusion in order to take the dominant position. To do this, we are going to divide our force in two, and then make simultaneous strikes on the enemy. This mission will be codenamed Operation Alphaville. Your objective is to destroy the exhaust duct which ventilates the underground silo and the enemy missile silo base itself. Target: the silo base and exhaust duct. The only way to destroy the heavy protective wall covering the exhaust duct is to fly horizontally at an extremely low altitude and to hit it directly. Remember, keep it low and good luck. We'll be right back. Space Elementary Particle Lab. Following our attack on the enemy garrison, we have confirmed the destruction of a communications plane belonging to their elementary particle lab. Your objective this time is to destroy the lab. This will be no easy task, as the lab is surrounded by a strong anti-aircraft missile network. According to the data we have received in this emergency situation, the anti-aircraft missile facilities are installed underground and are indestructible. However, their guidance mechanism is not very reliable, and it is possible to evade them by circling very quickly. Target: the enemy's elementary particle lab. You will be in constant danger of missile attacks while you are on this mission. Stay calm and avoid those missiles.
Fire! Shoot him down!
Escorting the breakthrough channel operation. The decision was made to send out our aircraft carrier mobile fleet for an invasion deep inside enemy territory. The operation is to go through the Peyton channel and quickly break through the center of the enemy forces. It is expected that the enemy force will concentrate in a counterattack on our mobile fleet and halt our progress. We want you to escort this breakthrough channel operation and to protect our mobile fleet unit. Target, the enemy fighters and the ground force. Attack the enemy with full firepower in order to allow our entire fleet to pass through safely. Yeah. Pursuit on the enemy's transport plane unit. Thanks to your tremendous achievements, our forces are now deep within enemy territory. Naturally, we expect heavy resistance as we advance in our invasion. In order to take the dominant position, we want to confuse the enemy by making simultaneous strikes with two separate forces. This mission is codenamed Operation Bellissima. Your objective is to pursue the transport plane currently involved in an enemy operation. Target: the enemy transport plane. There are many escort fighters guarding the unit, and the effectiveness of our radar will be reduced due to poor atmospheric conditions. Keep your eyes open.
Warning.
low-altitude surprise attack operation. We have received information that the enemy is assembling their air power in preparation for a counterattack on our invasion forces. We must attack them while they are getting ready to make their sortie, which is right now. We will fly at a low altitude below 600 feet in order to avoid radar detection. We will make a surprise attack on the enemy before they have a chance to counterattack. Target, the enemy garrison. It is difficult to maintain low altitude flight, but we must not be detected by the enemy's radar in order to avoid any possible resistance. Take a good look at the lay of the land and proceed with care. Breaking into the geothermal plant base. Your operation this time is to destroy the enemy's geothermal plant. It is a difficult task because this base is completely covered by a dome-shaped wall made of heavy resistant material. Bombing it directly will not be effective. We will first break into the base through a heat release vent and then destroy their central cooling unit in order to stop the base from functioning. Heat release vent is closed at the moment, but our ground unit is scheduled to enter the base secretly and open it. We plan to open the vent at precisely 1500 hours. The time window is very small in this operation. We can only keep the vent open for 90 seconds. A hidden breakaway operation with lightning speed must be employed. Target: the enemy's geothermal plant base. Watch the clock and don't waste a second. We'll be right back.
Bill.
Attack on the enemy's assembled fleet. Because our carrier mobile fleet succeeded in breaking through the channel safely, our enemy has assembled their sea forces, and it appears to have put a stop to our invasion with all their forces. We will not be able to avoid them since they are on our operation route. Get onto this mission immediately and take them out. Target, the enemy's mobile fleet. We expect a powerful attack from the combined power of the enemy's sea and air forces. Be on your guard. Thank you. Rescue operation of the downed plane. Emergency! We have just received an urgent request to rescue a reconnaissance plane belonging to our intelligence division, shot down by the enemy while it was on mission. Our recovery unit is already on its way to rescue the crew, but the enemy is also sending a ground unit and an air fighter unit. They want to retrieve our secret military codes on board the crashed reconnaissance plane. Take off immediately, and be sure to guard our recovery unit as well as attacking the enemy's ground unit. Target, the enemy's air fighter and ground units. Our operation will fail if our recovery unit is unsuccessful, or if the enemy ground unit reaches our reconnaissance plane first. Check out the situation and respond accordingly. Good luck. We'll be right back. destroying the Coast Radar Facility. Your last mission in Operation Alphaville is to destroy the enemy's radar facilities installed all over the coastal area. Our missile guidance system will not work because of the complexity of the coastal area. Therefore, we will have to resort to using machine guns in order to destroy them. Target, the enemy's coastal radar installation. We expect this to be a fierce battle, but if we can break through their defense, their headquarters will be easily within our reach. Give it your best shot, and good luck. enemy's last defense line. Your last mission of Operation Bellissima is to break through the enemy's fighter unit and their C-4s. This is their last line of defense. Our enemy is investing an unprecedented number of units in this operation. Extremely heavy resistance must be expected. It's going to be rough, but we can do it. Target, the enemy's defense unit. A fierce battle is anticipated, but when we manage to break through, their headquarters will be well within our reach. Good luck. We're counting on you to wipe them out.
On your left. Open at 12 o'clock. Stop.
attack on the enemy-controlled city. With your great effort, both Operations Alphaville and Bellissima were big successes. Here we want to assemble all our forces to secure the last invasion route by attacking their garrison in the coastal city of Port Edward. Our target is the enemy garrison and the central highway network being used as makeshift runways for their fighters. Target, the enemy garrison and central highway network. Let them have it.
On your right! Thank you.
attack on the enemy's headquarters. My fellow pilots, we appreciate your excellent efforts to fight this battle through. With this operation, we will invade the Bay City of St. Arc and will make a total attack on the enemy's headquarters there. Our last target is their central headquarters located deep within the city. Target, the air facilities, the port facilities, and their headquarters. There is no question that the enemy will use all his forces to defend this city. We expect your best effort in this operation.
Hope you're on our tail. Hope you're 12 o'clock. Please get back.
Pursuit of giant submarine. Emergency! We have received information that the enemy's giant submarine managed to escape just before our attack on their headquarters. Take off immediately and track down this submarine. Target: the enemy's giant submarine. Good luck, and blow this sucker out of the water.
Thank you.
Attack on the enemy's headquarters fortress. This is an unexpected matter. As soon as we had confirmed the destruction of the enemy's headquarters, we identified the existence of a secondary headquarters fortress. This fortress seems to be the enemy's last defense. Attack the enemy's headquarters and wipe out the coup d'etat. Target, the enemy's headquarters fortress. This is the chance we've been waiting for. Go out there and give them hell. We're all praying for your safe return.
Pull up! 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 Pull Immediately.